Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the first ever Acura NSX.